Hello, happy people. I'm Shivani. I'm here again with an inspiring real story. So let's begin. If you have a strong will with tremendous hard work, you can crumble up mountain, says Swami Vivekananda. And it is proved by a normal person. Yeah, I'm talking about the person who crumbled up the mountains with his strong will. Dashrath Manji, popularly known as the Mountain Man, is a legend who proved that nothing is impossible to achieve. Manji is a native of Galar village near Gaya district in Bihar. Galar is a remote and backward village where people belonging to backward caste are ill-treated by village's mukhiya. Development word seems to be an alien term for them. Poor villagers have to travel through a narrow pass to cross a huge mountain for their transport connectivity. In 1956, Manji was married off in his childhood with Falguni Devi. After a few years of their marriage, Falguni gave birth to a baby boy. In 1960, she again became pregnant. One day, Falguni, who was heavily pregnant, was taking lunch for her husband to the fields, for which she has to climb the mountain in scorching heat. Unfortunately, Falguni's foot got slipped and she fell down from the mountain. When Dashrath came to know, it was too late. He took her to the nearby hospital that was 70 kilometers away, where she was declared brought dead, but she gave birth to a baby girl. The heartbroken Manji, who loved his wife more than anything else in the world, began cursing the huge mountain and vowed to bring it down to break it. In the memory of his beloved wife, determined Manji took a hammer and a chisel and embarked on a tough and almost impossible mission. He decided to carve out a path so that no other person suffers like her wife. Villagers and even his father ridiculed him for challenging a huge mountain. He didn't stop. Years passed on. Galar was now hit by a massive drought and all the villagers evacuated. Dashrath decided to continue on his task with no water and no food. He used to eat leaves and drink dirty water. Dashrath Manji continued his task. And now, he single-handedly carved out a 360 feet long, 30 feet high and 30 feet wide passage through a mountain. Finally, in 1982, Manji's 22 years of toil and labor brought a good news to the village. Government roped into to make the road by carving the mountain. And Dashrath Manji has succeeded in breaking down the huge mountain. Later on in 2006, his name was proposed for Padma Shri Award in social service sector. Did you guys notice how a single person succeeded doing this? He had nothing with him. He only had love towards his wife and a very, very strong desire to break the mountain. Dashrath Manji's life gives a moral lesson that a small man who has no money and no power can challenge a mighty mountain. Manji's firm determination to carve the huge mountain gives out a strong message that every hurdle can be crossed if one has kept a firm eye on his goal. His 22 years of hard work became a success as the road constructed by him is now used by villagers. And hence he proved nothing is impossible in this world. So with this message, I am concluding. Thanks a lot for watching this video.